tell me, is it wrong for a punk rock chick who lives in a haunted, malevolent mansion to be touched by the magical friendship of a pony?
Mm,